Tell me, how we supposed to burn for eternity for a lifetime of sins? How we supposed to burn for eternity for a lifetime of sins? Tell me, how we supposed to burn for eternity for a lifetime of sins? Hey, 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 the game ain't designed for us to win. This game ain't designed for us to win, nah. I said, Peter Piper pick the pepper. I'ma pick my poison properly, pick up the prophecy. I gotta bring the noise and negative people leaving negative comments for enjoyment. But I refuse to bring any company to their misery. Dog ass nigga, she know I pull up to hit and leave. Dodging calls from A&Rs cause I don't wanna sit and meet. Negotiate so you can expropriate my living dreams. Seen it all vividly, demons move around visibly. Hard to guarantee what's gonna happen off in the afterlife. Demontre got killed, he ain't even get to live half his life. Half of my niggas had to slide and fight through these tragic nights. But you only earn everlasting to life if your path is right. Sucks when the life wasn't chosen to live. Didn't choose to be in the ghetto, no food in the fridge. Didn't choose to be at school getting pressed by the cribs. Or walking home hearing swoop on the side of the fence. The average lifespan is 79 and the average black don't average that. So we supposed to burn for having lack of knowledge, wealth, taxes, inner self, all of that. They say money corrupts the soul, but heaven got streets of gold. Hold up,
cut the shit. How's a whole religion lie about what their savior looks like? And then tell me to tell them that it looks right. 7-year-old thoughts on bad days with a good night. 96 when Pac got hit riding with Suge Knight. Fought the demons off real good if you could fight. Hit the church Sunday, 2 verses, good guy. Pay tithes, say hi, goodbye. Cross your fingers and hope that you're saved. Because everybody I know be sending people to hell. Like they don't know who the judge is and they never fail. That probably got double my demons and never tell. And look stupid if you bring up theirs, it never fails. So heads or tails, call it in the air, my nigga. Or sit and pretend that you don't care, my nigga. But before you criticize what I'm saying to you, ask yourself who wrote the Bible and why he killed your people before he gave it to you. Before I keep rapping, I just really want you to ask yourself and then see what happens. Don't be scared, unlock your mind, unfuck your brain. Starts there, understand you a king, my nigga. Do your research, you'll learn everything, my nigga. And they pretend this shit non-existent, not that rich shit. So hell no, you can't say my nickel. Nigga, shit, I don't care if I make it anymore. Cause even they hate their life, they can't take it anymore. And I'm actually happy with all my family and real love. That's what they say God is.
How we supposed to burn for eternity for a lifetime of sins? How we supposed to burn for eternity for a lifetime of sins? Tell me, how we supposed to burn for eternity for a lifetime of sins? Hey, 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 the game ain't designed for us to win. This game ain't designed for us to win, nah.
Who gon' make it to the other side? Who gon' make it to the other side? I who gon' make it to the other side? Who gon' make it to the other side? I who gon' make it to the other side? Who gon' make it to the other side?
And finally, rule number 909.
Stop cheating, nigga!